I'm gonna leave the house safely with a
mask on to go spend some of my
Christmas money. But anyway, for breakfast, making a smoothie, so I'm gonna record it. And this, I think I got this at Aldi's or Walmart.
Open this. So yeah.
Maybe I should have opened this before.
Okay, here we go.
And no, I do not have smoothies a lot for breakfast. I already put some cranberries in here. Some frozen fruit. This is how I make all my smoothies. I usually use
yogurt, but what
I'm gonna eat. I need to find a substitute.
I don't want all that dairy. So then you just add some yogurt. Add some yogurt.
That makes it creamy.
Messy. Mmm. Thick. When you first have it, it's sweet. And then because the fruit is frozen, you want to add some liquid. Wonder how milk would taste. I do have this juice. I think I'm going to switch it up and get milk and see.
No. I didn't do it. Okay. Stick to this juice.
This is cranberry juice. Anthony loves cranberry. And then I'm gonna add one
of these packets. Organic
wheat grass. This is, look at my hand. It says 100%
nutritious whole leaf powder for energy and detox.
One packet.
Stir and glow. Oh, I wanna glow. Okay. So there's that.
It smells like a farm.
It smells like what they feed animals or something.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh, let's pour some
juice over that. I hope I don't taste this.
Oh god.
Alright, well now I'm gonna blend it in there. I'll be back. Oh, let's try this.
Not bad.
I can still taste the wheatgrass.
But it tastes like not too
bad, like earthy kind of thing.
I can deal with it for health. Oh, I need to tuck my pocket in. I still need to work out because all this. Okay, so now that the smoothie.
Done. I'm also gonna eat this for breakfast. These are really good. You just put them in the microwave for 35 seconds and then they're done. They're made with fruits and vegetables and chocolate. Let me show you on the back what they're made with.
Yeah, I really honestly
struggle with breakfast. I'll just sometimes wake up and eat a bag of chips or a cookie. So breakfast is a challenge
for me, but today is Sunday,
and we're starting off the week with healthy breakfast. So that's good.